prepare for the oceans, we celebrate our island's enduring relationship with the sea. For centuries, we've traded along the great highways of the ocean. In the 18th century, Money Prince Charlie sailed from France to reach the Scottish Highlands in his quest for a throne, a time remembered by the majestic sound of the mast, pipes, and drums.